Hi, this is Harish Bali from technofair.com. Do you often share your computer system with your friends or co-workers, or maybe your kid uses a lot of it? In that case, you are going to have a need to hide your important documents. I am going to explain two methods to hide the drive of your computer system. The process explained works on Windows 7, XP, Vistas and Windows 8. To learn more, watch this video.
For the first method, simultaneously press Windows key plus R from your keyboard and in the run command dialog box, type diskmgmt.msc and press OK. Let's say I want to hide drive D. Keep your cursor here and click right. Choose this option, change drive letter and path. Click on remove. I will not be able to use any of the programs which are part of drive D. Click yes. Yes. Let's now go and check it in my computers. Drive D is hidden. Let me now show you how to get that back. Again, simultaneously press Windows key plus R from your keyboard. Again, type diskmgmt.msc and press OK. Keep your cursor here, click right, change drive letter and path. Click on add. Assign the letter to the drive. I am assigning it D. And if you want to create a subfolder within an existing drive, you can choose this option. Mount in the following empty NTFS folder and then do the needful and click OK. Yes, drive D is now visible. Let me now show you how to hide and unhide the drive using the CMD process. Again, simultaneously press Windows key plus R from your keyboard and type CMD in the run command dialog box and press OK. Type disk part diskpart and press enter. Yes. Type list space volume and press enter. Now my D drive is in volume 1. Type select space volume space 1. Since I want to hide D drive, so I am following this path. If my requirement was to hide C drive, I would type select space volume space 2 and press enter. Volume 1 is selected and now type remove and press enter. Disk part successfully removed the drive letter or mount point. Let's go and check it. Drive D is hidden. Let me now show you how to unhide the drive that's hidden. Again, simultaneously press Windows key plus R from your keyboard and type CMD in the run command dialog box and press OK. Type disk part diskpart and press enter. Yes. List space volume and press enter. Choose the volume, which is right select space volume space 1 and press enter. Volume 1 is selected volume and now type assign assign and press enter. Disk part successfully assigned the drive letter or mount point. Let's go and check it in my computers. Yes, drive D is visible.
Well, after watching this video, you will easily be able to hide and unhide the drive on your computer system. If you use the disk management process to hide a file, you can use the CMD process to unhide it as well and vice versa. Also, check out other interesting videos by clicking on the links appearing in front of your screen. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel by clicking on the subscribe button, and thanks for watching.